morning we're cooking a little breakfast. We're at our campsite still here, way outside of Telluride. Amy's got her coffee going, probably hear that. And cooking a little bacon for some bacon tomato sandwiches later on the trail. And we'll also be cooking some eggs and sausage and hash browns for actual breakfast this morning. Probably going to try to do Imogene Pass, and then from there, probably hit another one. Not sure which one we're going to hit yet. Got a little spice thing. Pretty convenient. So they're having a bunch of different canisters. Just about got it finished up. Hash browns done, sausage done, just finishing the eggs real quick.
So what's happening at this juncture of the trip?
Field repair.
As one of our good friends says, it's not really a trip unless Jason's under the Jeep. Someone's Jeep. At all times. So as you can see, we're in Grand Junction, Colorado. We came from Telluride this morning. We had a little oopsie where the bolt came out of the back passenger. I don't know what this thing's called, but it stabilizes it. Halfway, there's a tunnel called the Social Tunnel, because in the early 1900s, lonely miners would meet women and wives from Telluride there. That's been used by horses, wagons, and vehicles for more than 130 years.
make the turn here. Back over here.
At the Tomboy Mine, work began in the 1880s and continued until 1927. The mine was a rich producer of gold, and at one time 900 people lived in Savage Basin, the large glacial cirque below the mine. Many people lived there all year long, and snow tunnels were the only way to get around during the long, cold winters. I found a fascinating book, Tomboy Bride, by Harriet Fish Backus, who was a wife of an assayer, and she tells what it was like to live in this camp at that time.
Oh,
Well, we just finished Imogene Pass. Quite the trail. Beautiful, beautiful views the whole way. Going up the pass and then coming down the other side. Just really amazing looking. Amy's making our bacon tomato sandwiches for our lunch. We're parked here in the amphitheater picnic camping area right outside of Ouray. Probably heading to Black Bear Pass after this if we have time, and then go from there. See you guys later.
Feet are on the dashboard, my eyes on the road. I always knew I'd get here, I just thought I'd be alone. Trees tie the skyline, the sun is on the run. There's no turning back now, this love has just begun. And I've never, no, I've never been so sure of anything. The way you're sleeping on my shoulder, dancing in a dream. It feels like getting older, and scary as it seems. When you're sleeping on my shoulder.
Top of Black Bear Pass. Before we start down and start to switch backs. Got a bunch of Toyotas up here. Probably gonna follow down. Watch their lines. What to do and what not to do.
Selling something sweet. Goodbye to the lonely. The pleasure was mine to meet. And I've never, no, I've never been so sure of settling. Where you're sleeping on my shoulder, dancing in a dream. It feels like getting older, and scary as it seems. Where you're sleeping on my shoulder, dancing in a dream. It feels like getting older. Where you're sleeping on my shoulder, dancing in a dream. It feels like getting older, and scary as it seems. When you're sleeping on my shoulder, dancing in a dream. It feels like getting older. It feels like getting older. Where you is what I.
It tastes good.
Thank you all for watching, and until next time, get out and get over it.